what made everything more special is that I'm gonna be working with thirdy again. Because it's been a while since MJ huling nagkaroon kami ng commercial ni thirdy. Grabe, parang
syempre,
ang laki na niya.
Ganyan. Oo, actually, yun
nagulat na kayo na
parang mati idol na siya. Pwede na siya magka-love.
Kasi ano na siya, he's turning 18 years old.
At hindi na curl yung hair niya.
Hindi na. Oo, so, yun. And, sobrang na ako na proud sa kanya na parang, ay, okay, sa acting skills niya, mag-gets with pinagwa na.
Hindi, pero yun nga, it was yung dating niya rito, parang heartthrob, dati ni idol, na may ganong feels ka rin ba? Of course, Kev, I'm sure, senior son, you will champion it. Pero yung, di ba, parang yung growth niya, ibang-iba rin.
Kasi syempre, before, when we were doing shows talaga, it was really the costume designer na in charge na, ito rin talaga yung hotel, at yung magiging group. But with this one, talagang personal style niya yun eh. So kung ano yung nakakita nyo, yun si thirdy. And I'm really thankful also for Chowking because they allowed na, sige, kung sino talaga siya, yun yung ipapakita natin. So, what he sees, what he gets, yun siya.
And now, dahil nga parang may maturity na tayo nakita sa kanya, is he expressing more interest? Is going with you with projects or sumolo rin sa mga projects niya?
Well, in terms of, let's say, working in the business, parang hindi. Oo, parang he wants to, you know, parang parang a path na hindi talaga siya na sa showbiz. But pag mga ganitong klase, mga endorsements, yeah, parang he's open to it. Kasi ano siya, parang before, using Bebo talaga. Pero siguro dahil lumaki na, mahihiyan na, and si thirdy kasi introvert yun. So parang I know kung gaano niya in-effort na gawin yung commercial. And I'm happy kasi naging maayos yung kinalabasan.
Para kasing perfectionist mo siya. Ganun din ba?
Kasi I remember when he was younger, talagang pag hindi siya comfortable sa ginawa niya sa kitchen niya talaga, direct, pwede pong try ulit ng isang take two po. Ganon.
Oh wait lang, itatanong ko lang lagi kasi viral pag pinapost mo si Naiya, how's your cat? Ano ba nangyari doon?